do it. Let's line them up up front. Starting up on one, Joseph Betts. Ryan Strelley starting second. Jeremy Albrecht third. Tim Trebb starting four. Jim Kribitz five. Evan Trebb six. All right, this is stock buggy. C main, top two taking a bump to the B. Good luck, drivers ready. Marshalls on your toes. Here we go. Stock buggy C on the tone. And we're off. Joseph getting a hole shot. Gonna hold off that field in the first couple corners. Easy, guys. Early moves trying to be made up the hill. All right, good start. We are green. Here we go. Joseph leading him around. All right, we are underway. A couple laps in the books. It is Joseph Betts leading away. Ryan Strelley in tow. Tim Trev running in third. Fourth spot is
four
Evan.
Minutes left.
Jeremy running five. Jim six. Minute in, four to go. Oh, watch sweeper, sweeper. Ryan upside down in his lid. Tony there getting him going again. But he's going to lose that spot as Tim Trev going by. Evan gets by as well. Ryan falls back in line. Going to work his way, try to get past Evan again. It is Joseph Betts out front, taking advantage of that crash and driving away from the field right now. Second spot is Tim. Evan and Ryan having a battle there. That's Jeremy trying to throw his nose in. Oh, Tim getting it wrong, top of the hill. Evan going over the top. So now it's a four-way fight for the transfer. Jim not out of this one either. Crash coming around the corner. That was Tim. But he gives it up there. It's now Evan up to P2. Evan, Jeremy, Ryan,
three
Jim, and
left.
Tim all for position here, all for the final transfer to go to the B. Meanwhile, up front, it is Joseph Betts. Early on in this one, almost on cruise control. But the battle behind him, Evan, Jeremy, Ryan, Jim, and Tim. Halfway there, 2:30 to go, 2:30 down. It looks like now Jeremy to second. Ryan right there up the hill. Oh, Ryan, nice pass on the inside. Jeremy goes a little wide. So Ryan back up to that second spot. It is Joseph leading away. The battle is for the transfer. Ryan Strelley back up to second now. Oh, Jeremy upside down top of the hill. Jim looked high, looked low, backed off. Oh, got nose in though. Tim goes by. Leader coming up through the
left.
Top of the hill there. He gets crossed up, turned around. He's all right. No worries there right now. Joseph got to keep it pointed forward, all four corners on it. Ryan able to pull away a little bit from the pack here for that battle for second. Battle for third here, Jeremy and Tim. Evan down the line. Tim overshoots. Jeremy takes a pass on the inside. Ah, they tie up on the top of the hill. Evan gets by. Jim trying to throw his way in there. Meanwhile, our leader coming up on that battle for third. Minute 20 to go, minute 20 to go. Oh, and it's one. Joseph, Ryan is the order. Joseph, Ryan, Evan, Jeremy, Jim, and Tim. Sportsman A-Main up next. Sportsman A-Main up next.
One minute left.
Joseph hanging out, being conservative. These guys battling hard in front of him there. Getting all turned around. Oh, straightaway. High, high, high. It's clear. 45 seconds to go. Joseph out front in control. Ryan in control second. The battle for third. Evan, Jim, Jeremy, and that's starting to spread out now with 30 seconds to go. That is time.
The race is
finish
over.
The laps you're on. Jim got caught at the line. And down the line one last time, Evan and Joseph. That is the race. Everybody is done. Joseph and Ryan getting the bombs. Evan's going to get third. Jim, Tim, and Jeremy. Getting ready to go here. Hey, I need one volunteer, Marshall. I need one volunteer. Somebody give me a hand quickly. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I need somebody down top of the hill over there. Oh, I need two. I do need two. I need somebody top of the hill, I guess. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. All right, Caden up front. Second is going to be JD. Larry starting the third. Restarting four, Brody five, and Braden six. Hold on. Nope. All right, there you go. All right, Sportsman A Main. Here we go. Drivers ready. Marshall's ready. Caden, the field's yours. On the tone. And they are off. Here we go. Caden going to lead him in. Oh, cars getting crossed up on the start. That was Reese and Braden. All right, we got 30 seconds in this one quickly. Caden out front, JD. Now it is Caden, Larry, JD, Brody, Reese, Braden.
Four minutes left.
Joe Green with the yellow. Second spot, JD in the gray with the green. Larry in the orange with the green, blue. Reese in the all-orange truck. Brody in the all-orange buggy. Braden in the red buggy. Looking good, everybody looking good. Minute 45 in. Caden, JD, Larry, Reese, Brody, and Braden.
Left.
Caden, your leader, JD, Larry, Reese, Brody, and Braden is the order. Halfway there, 2:30 down, 2:30 to go. Stock Short Course A up next.
Minutes left.
Under two to go. Caden, JD. That's her position out there, so it's a battle for the lead right now. Caden in the blue, green, and white. JD in the green with the green right behind him there. Caden out front. JD behind him. The end of the triple they go. Coming up the S. Down a straightaway. Minute 20 to go. Caden holding off JD right now. Caden comes through with a fast lap at a race. Leaders coming through Larry right now. Up the hill. Second to follow. There you go. Good job. Larry is third. Oh, no. JD over on his lid. Big break there for Caden now with a minute to go. Caden Carr is your leader out front.
1 minute left.
Through the doubles he goes. Rounds the corner, top of the hill, down the steps. In front of the driver's stand. Here comes JD. JD in front of the driver's stand. And leaders make it through that traffic out there right now with 45 to go. It is Caden Carr is leading the way. Trying to take TQ in the win tonight in Sportsman. Caden on his lid. Quick marshal there from Ryan. Keeps him back out front. 15 seconds to go. 15 to go. Time starting to run out on JD here. The Caden Carrs can feel it now. 8 seconds. He's on his final lap.
The race is over.
That is time. Finish the laps you're on. Braden's done. Larry's done. Oh, crash coming on the straightaway. Get him, get him, get him. Oh. That was a slow Marshall. And one to finish, waiting for Reese. And that is the race. Everybody is done. Winning it tonight, tone-to-tone goes to Caden Carrs. JD going to get second. Larry right to fourth, third. Brody, Reese, and Braden. All right, good race there, Sportsman. Hey, I need some marshals. Step up, help out. That's wrong. Okay. stock short course. Guy's rolling him around here. Hey, I could use maybe one more marshal. Maybe more of a supervisor than anything. Drivers, I need one. Give me two more marshals. Two more marshals, drivers. I need two more. Two more, please. Two more. Drivers in the pits, listen up. I need two more marshals. I need one more. One more. Thank you, Jim. I need someone over there. Cole, you're going to supervise here. You're more just a supervisor than anything, okay? Jim, you can go. Jim, you want to go to the sweeper? The part, that V section there? All right, here we go. Front row. Already set. Thomas and Matt. Row two, Ryan and Tyler. Row three, Chuck and John. Row four, Mike and JD. And row five is going to be Jerry. Row three is Chuck and John. That's fine. That's right. No. Nope, the red truck. Okay, not that one. The red truck. He's here. All right. In there. Okay. All right. Grid is set. Marshals are in position. Here we go. Good luck. Drivers, stock short course. A main. Oh. Stock short course. A main. Here we go. On the sound of the tone. And air off. Here we go. We'll jump in the back. We'll roll with it. All right, off and rolling. Here we go. Up and down the stairs, steps. It is Kreuzer leading the way early on. Brandenburg, Strelli, Strickler, Ermer, Cottrell, Calder, Adamire, and Rudzer is our early order.
Four minutes left.
All right, you guys leaning on each other out there. It's Strelli out front now. Strickler second. Strelli up the hill, Strickler. Then it is Brandenburg, Kreuzer, Ermer, Cottrell, Adelmeyer, Calder, and Rudzer is our early order. Minute 30 in, 3.5 to go. Long race still ahead of us. Ahead of a lead change here in this one. Ryan Strelli in the TLR out front. White, blue, silver with the orange. Second spot looks like going to be Kreuzer now. Getting by a couple cars. Oh, Matt and Tyler lock horns coming up the hill. Tyler said, that's good enough. Just go. Ryan, Thomas, Tyler, John.
3 minutes left.
John Ermer up to fourth now. Oh, my. 2 and 3 to go. Strelli out front, Kreuzer up to second, Strickler, Ermer, Brandenburg, Cottrell, Adelmeyer, Rudzer, and Calder is our order.
Two minutes left.
Three down, two to go. Ryan Strelli taking that lead early on, trying to keep it. front of the driver's end. Here comes Kreuzer over to triple down a straightaway. Possible battle starting to brew for the top spot here. Leaders are in traffic out there right now. It is Strelli out front in that TLR coming down a straightaway. Here comes Kreuzer. Last time through, Kreuzer went fast lap in a race, 16-7. In traffic, mind you. Strelli out front, Kreuzer second. Now Kreuzer just plowing through cars out there. Strickler is third, Brandenburg, Ermer, Cottrell, Rudzer, Adelmeyer, and Calder. No. This side, straightaway.
1 minute left.
Under a minute now, 45 long seconds to go. Strelli now trying to hold off Kreuzer. To go. Up the hill, the blue, white, silver with the orange. And the silver, yellow and orange. Battling it out for our top spot. Keep going. Time about to expire.
The race is over.
And that is time. Finish the last round. Strelli caught at the line. And a couple cars to finish. Keep going out there, guys. And that's the race. Everybody is done. Winning it tonight, Ryan Strelli. Kreuzer going to get second, Brandenburg third, Strickler four, Ermer, Cottrell, Adelmeyer, Rudzer, and Calder. All right, last race. Let's spread them out here. Stock Buggy B. Let's roll them in. I'm going to need at least one volunteer, Marshall. JD, slide to that one. Tyler, you want to slide to the middle there? I need one volunteer. I need one volunteer, Marshall, please. Need one volunteer, anybody from the pits. I need somebody at the top of the hill over here. Thank you, Cole. Cole's the man. All right, we're going to grid him up here. Thomas Kreuzer up front. CJ starting second. Todd Filter third. Andy Carr is four. Jensen five. Jim six. Tony seven. Wildy eight. Betts nine. And Ryan 10. I didn't see Matt up there. Let's go over a sweeper. That'd be a good spot. Thanks, Cole. Thank you, Cole. Cole, you're my hero. All right, this is Stock Buggy B Main, top two in this one. Going to the show. Good luck, drivers. Ready? Here we go. Marshall's on your toes. On the tone. And they're off. Here we go. Oh, big pop. No start. it was everybody's fault, except for Thomas. All right, let's try it again, guys. Good luck. Let's get to the first corners and go racing. Here we go. On a tone. And we are off again. Let's try it. Round two. Oh, Thomas going way wide that time. And hanging on. Not bad, not bad. Much better. Oh, crossed up on top of the hill. Go, 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 guys. Go, go, go. All right, that was better. Oh, Kreuzer crashing. CJ going by. All right, here we go. All right, keep it clean, guys. Keep it clean. Let's have a good one. We got a quick lead change here. CJ getting ahead of Thomas. And Thomas getting a little turned around into sweeper. All right, not bad. Oh, Filter dancing down them steps. Hangs on to it. It is CJ Weisenberger out front right now. Second is Thomas Kreuzer. Filter running third. Jensen, Cars, Wiley,
4 minutes left.
Strelli. Excuse me. And it is Pollard, Kirpin, and Betts. That's our order. Minute 15. Oh, man. Filter and Cars getting tied up. Filter doing a triple Indy. Watching in the double there. Clear, clear, go, go, go. Go, Ty, go. You're okay. All right, it's CJ out front. Second is Kreuzer. Third is Jensen. Four now is Cars, Tollard, Kirpin, Strelli, Wiley. That don't sound good.
3 minutes left.
Two down, three to go. Two down, three to go. CJ, your leader. Roach it. Oh, man. Tough break there for Kevin. Roach it a gear. All right. CJ, Thomas, Andy, Jim, Ryan, Chris, Tony is our order. So we got to fight up front here. CJ, Thomas pulling away a little bit here from Andy. Andy running third, fourth.
2 minutes
left.
He is going to
be Jim Tyler. Ryan Strelli is five. Six is Wiley. Kirpin, seven. Jensen, Filter, Joseph are out. Minute 45 to go. Mod Buggy B up next. CJ, Thomas, Andy, Jim, Ryan, Tony, and Chris is the order. For what it's worth, fast lap in a race. Andy Carr, 16-1.
1 minute left.
Good battle here, Andy and Jim. Down the line. Andy with a rough lap there brings Jim Tollard in. Oh, Jim. Nice little pass on the inside, almost like an Eldora slide. CJ and Thomas pretty much running away with this one with 25 to go. seconds. That is time. Fuck, a couple cars to finish. Waiting for Ryan Strelli. And that's the race. Everybody is done. Your winner in Bump Bob, CJ and Thomas. Jim going to get third. Andy, Ryan, Tony, Chris, Kevin, Todd, and Joseph. All right, let's roll them around, check them in. You gonna run yours? All right, we're going to get him up here. Chase Light Blue going to be up front. Alec Walters starting second. Jared Stokes third. Sarah Ann four. Kyle Greaves five. Norm six. Kyle Vergata seven. Evan eight. All right, we got our marshals. We got our grid set. This is modified. I need somebody down there. Who wants to go? Who wants to go down there? Who wants to go down there? Somebody go down there. Care who goes down there. Somebody's got to go down there. I'm going to go out there and erase some of these footprints. There's gonna be 8 footprints in that corner next week, okay? I don't care about the rest of the track. I want 8 people over there. All right, here we go. Good luck. Mod Buggy B, top two moving on the tone. And they are off. Here we go. Lemieux leading them in. Oh, Chase coming just a bit short in a double. Gathers it back up. All right, down to straightaway lap one. It is Chase Light Blue out front. Panthers now getting a tomahawk with Jimmy Superfly Snuka. Off the top rope. All right, Walters, Lemieux, Stokes, Ernst. Then it is going to be Greaves, Norman. Treb and Vergata. Early quick lap. Walters 15.5. Last time through, Walters in an all orange brand new car. Built it this afternoon. Somebody upside down. That was Treb. All right, Walters pulling away in this one now. It's Lemieux second, Stokes third. Oh. All right, car's crashing. Oh, now we got a battle down on straightaway. Yes, now Kyle Greaves up to second. Lemieux, Ernst, and Stokes all for position there. Big break for Walters as he starts to cruise away from this group. Sarian and Jared get crossed up off the triple. Let's Kyle and Lemieux put a little distance between them two. All right, battle for second here down the line. Or down the steps in front of the driver's stand. Big air. Kyle, Lemieux, Stokes, and Ernst all make it through. Halfway there, 230 down, 230 to go. It is Alec Walters out front this one, now in control. Second spot, though, now up for grabs. Kyle Greaves running second, third. Is Lemieux, four, is Stokes, five, is Sarian, six is Norman. Now Norman going to get by Sarian. And she gets hung up in a triple. Good fight for this final transfer. Greaves, Lemieux, and Stokes. Jared getting a little hung coming in the infield. Drop back a little bit. Greaves up over to triple. Lemieux over to triple.
2 minutes left.
Chase closes up this time through. Kyle goes 61. Chase goes 15-7. Minute 45 to go. Minute 45 to go. This one all Walters, but the battle's for second. Greaves, Lemieux, Stokes, Norman, Sarian, Kyle Vergata, and Evan is the order. Greaves up and over. Oh, gets crossed up. Comes up short. And he gets it rolling again. But now Lemieux back to the two spot. Minute 15 to go. 1:15 to go in this one. Alec, Chase, Kyle, Jared, Norm, Sarian, Kyle, and Evan. 13-5B coming up next.
One minute left.
Forty-five seconds to go. Watch off the triple. It's clear. Alec, Chase, Kyle, Jared, Sarah, Norm, Kyle, and Evan. 35 to go. Walters was fast lap of the race, 15-1. Alec got that lead early on, said bye-bye. That orange with the yellow rims out front. Trying to put himself ninth on the grid here in our mod buggy A. Lemieux pulling away here. Looks like Kyle having problems. Oh, no. Looks like now definitely loses something in the steering there. So with 5 seconds to go in this one, it is all Alec, Chase, Sarian up to third. That is time. Drivers finish the laps here on. Alec is done. Kyle Vergata done. Sarah done. Evan done. Waiting for Chase and Norm. Chase done. Here comes Norm and Nat. Oh, I'll get you, Norm. Don't worry about it. It's all right. And that's time. Everybody is done. Winning that one, Alec Walters. Chase Lemieux going to get second. Sarian third. Norm. And Kyle, Evan, Kyle, and Jared. 5, B-Main. All right, you guys can roll him around, check him in here. Andy Carr is on his way up. He was marshaling. Andy Krivitz, you going to race it? No, don't care. All right, it's going to be Todd, Andy, Tim, and Jim. All right. Norm, can you slide to there? Kyle, can you slide to where Norm was? All right, here we go. Good luck. On the tone. And air off. Here we go. All right, two go on, two go home. Oh, Andy rolls it over off the curbing. All right, minute in, Filter, Cars, Tripp, and Krivitz.
4 minutes left.
Looking good. Coming up on two down, three to go is Filter leading the way. Carr second, Treb third, and Krivitz four. Fast lap of the race, 15.7 from Carr's. Bye. Two left. Todd, Andy,
left.
Jim, and Jim, or Tim, and Jim. Stock Buggy A coming up next. I do need volunteer marshals for the next race, please. team and having a good battle out there. Oh, that's an ounce of screw. As soon as I say it, Tim rolls it over. We're under a minute to go. 50 long seconds to go. It is Todd, Andy, Jim, and Tim. Stock Buggy A up next. I do need volunteer marshals.
The race is over.
That is time, everybody. Keep going, keep going. Finish the laps you're on, all down the line at the same time. And that's going to do it. Everybody is done. Filter and cars, 1 and 2. Jim and Tim going to get 3 and 4. All right, Stock Buggy A. Hey, I need a couple volunteer marshals. I need 2 more marshals. Two. T-O-T-O-O or T-W-O or T-U if you're in Germany. Two with a little umlaut. Two. Oh, we're good. We're good on marshals. Let us do it. Waiting for Wilbert. Yeah. That's always a good drag break. All right, this is our Stock Buggy A main. Up front, Brian Yeager starting second. Jeff Wood, Brian Lutz starting third. Eric Kurvitz 4, Ben Bliss 5, Matt Wilbert 6, Ken Seymour 7, Frank Kurvitz 8, C.J. Weisberger 9, and Thomas Kreuzer 10. All right, let's have a good race out there. Drivers ready, marshals ready. Stock Buggy A main on the tone. And we are off. Here we go. Yeager leading them in. Gonna dance through them first. We're go. All right, good quick feet there from Cole. Gets it going. Easy. All right, not too bad. It's going bouncing off the top of cars out there. Eric getting shuffled to the back. He's got some work to do. All right, is Yeager leading out lap number 1. That's a bonus point. Got a lap led. Wood going wide there. Lutz sneaking back by. is Jaeger, Lutz, Wood, Wilbert, Bliss, Seymour, Kribitz, Kreuzer, Jay Weisenberger, and Eric Kribitz. Minute in. For second. Let's see what happened to Brian. Drops two spots. Wood gets by. Wilbert gets by. Jaeger out front. Minute and a half in. This a good one right now. It is Jaeger, Wood, Wilbert, Lutz, Bliss, Seymour getting wrong. Going to lose a spot. Kribitz going by. Kreuzer, Weisenberger, and Eric Kribitz. Fast lap of the race, all the way back in ninth, CJ, 15-7. So this is anybody's game yet. It is Jaeger, though. Out front, got a little bit of ground between him. Now Wilbert up to second, as Wood having problems through that midsection. Jaeger in that green, blue, and yellow. Out front, up the stairs, down the steps. Wilbert pulls in a gap here in this one, or this lap through. Jaeger 16-5. Wilbert turns the hot lap of the race, 15-7. To close himself up. He's still got to worry about Wood, Lutz, Bliss, Kribitz coming up. Down the line, 2:10 to go in this one. It is Brian Jaeger, your top qualifier tonight, trying to go tone-to-tone with the TQ for the clean sweep. Jaeger, Wilbert, Wood, Lutz, Bliss, Kribitz, Seymour, Kreuzer, Weisenberger, and Eric Kribitz. Everything still for position on the track. We are now under two to go. Second, Wilbert, Wood, and Lutz. These guys throwing it around right now. Oh, Wood rolls it over. Lutz sneaks by. Wilbert hangs on. That second spot right now is up for grabs. Wilbert, Lutz, Wood, Bliss not out of that one. Kribitz not out of that one. It is Jaeger out front.
1 minute left.
Brian down the line. Under a minute now to go. 55 seconds as he crosses the line. Jaeger, Wilbert, Lutz, Wood, Bliss, Kribitz, Seymour, Weisenberger, Eric Kribitz, and Kreuzer is the order. Everything still for position on the track. Watch it coming off the hill there. Thomas and Eric battling for that ninth spot. Get a little turned around. Leader coming up. Seconds to go as they cross the line. It is Brian Jaeger out front. Again, trying to do the TQ with the tone-to-tone. Behind him, the battle rages on. Wilbert, Lutz. Lutz looking on the inside. Nothing there. Into the triple they go. Wilbert trying to keep that door shut. Down the line, he gets crossed up along the wall. Lutz, they tie horns. Wilbert was slow into sweeper. They lock up. Go,
the
go,
race
go.
Is over.
Time has expired. That is going to do it. Finish the lap, you're on. A battle behind him. Everything's still for position on the track. And that is a race. Everybody is done. An outstanding drive tonight. TQ and a tone-to-tone win. A clean sweep for Brian Jaeger. Lutz going to get second. Wood, Bliss, Wilbert, Kribitz, Seymour, Weisenberger, Kreuzer, and Eric Kribitz. Replay that one. Wow. Associated car for sale? Let's spread them out. Stock buggy A. Let's spread them out. We got 4x4A coming up. All right, guys. Let's roll them around. Check them in, please. 4x4. Let's check them in. Nice. Oh, man. Watch the triple, guys. Watch that triple. All right, everybody's checked in. Everybody's checked in. Let's do it. Up front, front row, Ken Seymour, Ben Bliss. Connor and Brent, row two. Connor and Brent, row two. Row three, Chuck and Joe. And row four, Jason. On the red numbers there, guys. There you go. Here we go, 4x4. Good luck, have fun. Ken, the field's yours, on the tone. And they are off, here we go. Let's have a good start and a good fun race. All right, Ken gonna take that whole shot. Ben gonna fall in line. Brent, Connor, Chuck. Joe and Jason up the hill. All right, it's Ken Seymour, big lead here early on. Ben with a crash of that triple, going to cost him big time. Brent up to third, Connor, Joe, Jason, and Chuck is our early order here, the minute
Four
in.
4 minutes left.
Looking good, looking good. Ken out front. Oh. Ken, Ben. Oh, man. Car coming up to speed down
left.
A straightaway. Ken, Ben, Brent, Connor, Joe, Jason, and Chuck is our order. Two down, three to go. Two down, three to go. Ken in the blue out front. Big air. Up and over. Ben right there. Oh, Ken out of shape. Ben, oh, sneaks by on the outside, but gets caught up. Push the outside there. Ken takes the spot with Ben. Now Ken hung up again. That's going to put Ben to the front. So we got a lead change here. It's now Ben Bliss to the front. And then all gray. And it's broke. Oh, man, it's lost the steering there. Truck lost the steering. All right, so it's Ben Bliss, Ken Seymour now, Brent, Joe, Connor, Jason is the order. 30 to go. Ben, Ken. Nose to tail through that valley. Ben in the gray, Ken in the blue. Connor, Brent having a fight. Connor got the best of him right now in the yellow. Rockstar. Brent in kind of green. Oh, comes up short in a triple.
One minute left.
Thirty-five seconds to go. The battle rages on. Ben and Ken. Over to triple they go. Ben up and over. Ken up and over. Down the line. Side by side. Ken takes the spot. Up the steps, down the stairs. Now 15 seconds to go. It's going to be Ken to the front. Ben, Connor, Brent, Joe, Jason is the order. Mod Boogie A coming up next. Good fight here in our 4x4. Ken and Ben. Ken up to, oh, Ken comes up a little bit short.
The race is over.
Keep going, keep going. Ah, oh, right at the end there. Ken coming up short up the hill. Connor done. Brent done. Ben to Ken done. Waiting for Joe and Jason. And that is time. Everybody is done. Ben going to take it. Ken going to get second. Connor, Brent, Joe, Jason, and Chuck. All right, 4x4, let's spread them out. Let's spread them out, Marshalls. I'm going to need one volunteer, I believe. I need one volunteer, Marshall. All right, my buggy, let's roll him around. Check him in, please. Let's roll him around. Check him in. Joe, can you go to the top over here? Thank you. I need one over here, Ben. Perfect. Should be good. All right, should be good. Yeah, everybody's checked in. All right, let's get them up. Up front, TQ, Colt, Tyler. Tyler Witt starting second. Dew third. Tenney's four. Schmidt five. Kribitz six. Peters seven. Meyer eight. Walters nine. And Lemieux 10. All right, grid is set. Marshall in position. Modified buggy. A main. Here we go. On the tone. And we are off. Here we go. Cole leading them in. Let's have a good start, guys. Not bad, not bad. Good, 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 good. Go, go, go. All right, here we go. All right, Cole out front. Dew getting by Witt. On lap one. All right, Tyler, Dew, Witt, Tenney's, Schmidt, Kribitz, Walters, Meyer, and Lemieux. Cole rolls it over, coming down the steps. Dew goes by. Witt sneaks by.
4 minutes left.
All right, lead change here. It's now Dew up front. Dew, Witt, Tallard, Tennies, Schmidt, Kribitz breaking away a bit here. Then we got Peters, Walters, Meyer, and Lemieux. In 3.5 to go. Dew leading the way here. Modified buggy. Dew out front. Through the valley right now. Over to doubles. Up the hill. Down the steps. Around the corner here in front of the driver's stand. Big up and over. Witt up and over. Tallard up and over. Tenney's up and over. Gregory getting it wrong. On the inside. Just a bit offline. Lose the spot there as Brad Schmidt goes by. Two down, three to go. Dew, Tallard, Witt. 1, 2, and 3. Pulling away a bit. Gregory having that problem there. Now getting back by Schmidt. The hill. Up, big battle in front of them there.
2 minutes left.
Peters, Kribitz, and Lemieux. Dew, Tallard, Witt. Oh, somebody getting crossed up there. That was Tallard. Oh, we got dead car back straight. Oh, no, Matt Meyer out. Dew's in the right rear. Cole having a problem that last time through. Let's Witt move up to second. So it is Dew out front now. Witt, Tallard, those guys getting spread out. No, Chad getting it wrong. Coming up the S. That's Witt going by. So it is now Witt to the front. These guys have all had to share their lead here. And that bottles the field back up front. Witt, Dew, Tallard now. Tenney's. Gregory in his fight. Schmidt, Walters, Peters, Kribitz, Lemieux. Minute to go.
1 minute left.
It's getting good here. Witt, Dew, Tallard. Over to triple they go. Down the line. Oh, man, didn't see what happened as they came on a straightaway. Witt having a problem there. Dew getting by again. So it's Chad, Tyler, and Cole. 1, 2, and 3 in front of the driver's stand they go. 35 to go as they cross the line. The battle is up front. Leaders coming up here on Richie when they get there. Oh, Cole turns it around. Gets in a fluff there. So puts a little ground between him and Witt now. Witt, little break. 15 to go. These guys might get one more in. It looks like they're going to. Dew and Tyler are going to have one lap to duke it out here. 5 seconds as they cross the line. So the battle for the top spot, Dew and Witt. Time's expired. Cole getting caught at the line. Chad up to chicane. Oh, Witt. Lawn darts it. And that's time. Tyler finishing up. Everybody is done. That was a good one. This one going to go to Chad Dew. Witt going to get second. Tyler third. Schmidt, Gregory, Alec, Richie, Andy, Chase, and Matt. 13.5, let's roll them. All right, 13.5, rolling them in, checking them in. All right, final race. Of the evening. Hey, next week, Toys for Tots race here. Saturday Night Fever returns on Saturday. Toys for Tots race and the first round of the Border Wars. Saturday, December 10th. All right, we are set to go. Grid is up. Matt Wilbert up front. Jeff Wood, second seat. Jay starting third, Ben Bliss four, Brian Yeager five, six is Tony Kirpin, Paul Hardy seven, Ferran Krivitz eight, Todd Filter nine, and Andy Kars is 10. All right, here we go, good luck, 13.5, Wheeler on the tone. And we are off, good hole shot there from Wilbert, got that .002 reaction. All right, nice start through them first couple corners. All right, here we go. Good start. Excellent. Way to do it in 13.5 down the line. All right, we got Wilbert leading away. Man, scrubbed a lot of speed coming up that double. Oh, comes up short, but hangs on. We got a crash behind him. Car's getting turned around. Ah, stand it, Frank. Come on. All right, it's Wilbert out front. Wood. CJ. Bliss. Jaeger. Harding, Kirpin, Filter, Kars, and Krivitz. We got just about a minute in this one. Man, Wilbert being dogged right now by Wood. They say firewood. He's on fire right now.
4 minutes left.
Oh, Wilbert, wallet in the fluff. Wood makes a pass. Oh, Wilbert tried to split some wood there. These guys bounce them all over the place. CJ's like, what's going on up there? All right, it is Wood down the line now, taking that lead. Trying to settle in the battle behind him. These guys fighting hard. That was a good pass from Ben Bliss, splitting the lines there. It is Wood. Up and down and around he goes. Second spot is Wilbert. Then it is going to be that TLR battle there. Oh, CJ got on the inside of Jaeger. Big break for Bliss there. Ben going to pull away now. A battle up front. Wood and Wilbert.
3 minutes left.
Two down, three to go. Two down, three to go. Wood, Wilbert. Now it is Ben Bliss in third. Four is CJ Kirpin. Five, Harding, Jaeger, Filter, Krivitz, and Kars. Wood out front. Wood in the yoke. Hot bodies for Wilbert catches the curb, rolls it over. Big break there for Wood. Now for Bliss as well. Breaking Wood up front. Jeff Wood, your leader. Wilbert, Bliss, CJ. Kirpin, Jaeger, Harding, Filter, Carson, Krivitz with a minute 30 to go. Oh, Andy crossed up down the straightaway. Okay, So it's Jeff Wood pulling away a bit in this one. Straight away, straight sweep is super. Clear, clear, clear.
Minute
to go on this one. That front, that battle up front has split up a bit. It is Wood, Wilbert, Bliss, CJ. That's a battle right there. Ben and CJ battling for third. Up the S, down the line they go. 40 seconds to go. Good fight there. Tony not out of that fight either. Got some traffic in front of him. Paul Harding, six. Paul been quiet. Just chilling. Cruising around in the sixth spot. Running his race. Carr, seven. Jaeger, Filter, Kribitz. Fifteen seconds to go in this one. Jeff Wood probably going to get caught at the line here. Three, two, one. That
is
time.
Over.
You're done. Finish the lap you're on. And that's the race. Everybody is done. Winning that one, it goes to Jeff Wood. Wilbert second, Bliss third, CJ, Tony, Paul, Andy, Brian, Todd, and Frank. Well, thank you guys for coming out. Hope you all had a good time. We're going to do it again next week, Tuesday, Friday, and Saturday. You guys got anything to take care of the store? Please take care of it before you leave tonight in an expedient fashion. Clean up around your pit area. We'll see you next week.
4. 18.7. 30.8. 15.7. 17.3. 15.5. 24.6. 15.8. 18.1. 15.8. 15.6. 17.9.
32.1.
16.0. 26.9. 17.6. 15.7. 21.0. 19.0. 17.4. 16.3. 18.2. 17.3.